Hey guys, this is Matt here, and sorry for being inactive on YouTube for such a long time. I don't know really when I have uploaded my last video. I can just check it out. And in this video, I don't really know what I am going to do. Really, I don't know. And as you can see, new desk here 1 month ago. Yeah. My latest video was 1 month ago, which is kind of really, really long time for me though. 30 days. Not exactly, but around there. More than 30 days, as I know. And I'm just going through some stuff. My Photoshop is working, I don't know why. And right now, I'm just going to draw some random things, and I will just talk about some of those new things I have done throughout this moving time. Well, after I moved, I made this drawing, which is kind of, if some of you guys know Demon Slayer or Kimetsu no Yaiba, it is that Tanjiro's like suit or something, I don't know what should I say, and his drawing suit. And this was for, this was a tribute to, what is it called again, the new Demon Slayer movie, which is coming soon this year, I believe this year or the next year. And I kind of flubbed it through when I needed to shade these buttons. Well, I didn't plan to have that, but just make sure to see it on my Instagram. I will leave description down below, a link down in the description. And I have just drew some animals, a tiger, which is kind of like this, which is, I just really drew it yesterday with this peacock and a rose with it. I don't know if you can see it really. I don't think that you can see that much of it, but this is it. And I haven't done that really much of a big deal. I just drew something from my imagination, which kind of turned awful. So for those who have seen the title of this video, you guys probably know what I'm going to do, but I don't really, and I still struggle to talk, so I kind of need to figure out how I'm going to, like, you know, that stuff. I don't know what I'm going to say. Well, I'm just going through YouTube and just checking out some new things here and there. Since it's been a month for me, so I don't really know what to draw, and I wish this could be a live stream, but I can't since I have only 11 subscribers, I believe. Yeah, 11 subscribers. So maybe after 100, which is not going to happen, I believe. Maybe after 100, I'm pretty much starting some live streams here and there, and just enjoying with you, so I know what should I draw with you. Like, what do you want? Let me know down in the comments if you want me to draw some specific things here and there. And in the next video, I have planned to draw like follow a tutorial, which is kind of, maybe it is going to be an easy one to do, but who knows. Let me just draw something. Well, maybe a celebrity or cartoon characters, even though I have said that I'm changing my content into only faces, drawing only faces, but I don't care really right now. I'm just doing something. Maybe Mao Mao wait, guys. Hang on. So yeah, I just figured out what I should draw. I'm going to draw Mao Mao Day. The Heroes of Pure Heart, which goes on Cartoon Network. The reason why I chose this is because I need to refresh how to draw all these things here and there. So I thought this could be one of those drawings. Wait a minute. And I still feel uncomfortable. But yeah, Mama is maybe a cat. I don't know what is it, but I haven't seen. I just saw only one episode, and that's it. And I'm not going to draw some basic things. I'm just going right into it, since I don't need any guidelines, I believe. Sometimes not, who knows. Just going on. Wait, that's not enough. Yeah, now I'm ready. So right now I'm drawing the left side of his left eye, which is kind of easy enough when you're thinking about it. It's just a sliced watermelon, and you just may draw an oval, cut it oval around it like this, and you can just erase it if you want. I don't know, just do it on your style, which is kind of easy enough. And I think I'm going to differentiate this into two parts. The first one where I'm going to sketch it, and the second part where I'm going to shade it. Since you can't shade Mao Mao, I'm going to color it, which is going to be easy enough, though, because Mao Mao has only two colors, green and black. No, not black, red. And the rest of his body is black. So it is kind of easy enough, though. So yeah, sorry for the interrupting. I would just needed to do something, and now I'm back. So yeah, I was just drawing. No, what did I say? Yeah, about those two part of drawings. Well, I'm really new to colors when it comes to shading or all of these things. I'm really new, so yeah, I don't know really if I'm going to really make like really color drawings, but you need to do it once. I think this is going to be a fail. I'm sure about that. Maybe, maybe not, who knows. I'm just sketching it. And it is kind of uncomfortable to be here. That's why I can't draw like really. If you guys could remember, what is it again? Yeah, bloodshot redrawing fail. It's mainly because it was uncomfortable to draw it again. I don't know where those drawings are right now. I believe it's long way to figure it out. And right now I'm just sketching. And these sketches can be overwhelmed. I don't really think that this looks like Mao Mao, but I just want to end this quickly. God damn. Sorry, folks. Right. I can't do his mouth better than this. I hope you can live with it. Boom, there. I don't know if I can draw his full body since I made his head bigger, I believe. I don't know, really. Just drawing for fun. And I don't really know if you can hear me at all. That's the worst case ever. Initial, boom, there. Few lines. It's kind of hard to draw when you talk, so I don't really know. It's a good thing that I started to make voiceovers. No, it's not. Just forget what I said before. Yeah, this is going to be definitely a fail. I can already see it. It's because that his. It's mainly because of his stomach. It's more like a thick, not thin. And it's kind of hard to me kind of do that. Since I can't really see things. Wait. Yeah. I hope you can wait a few minutes from here. Better. Oh yeah. Forgot that. Okay, things. Yeah, now I just figure out how I can see Mao Mao more likely. Oh, don't forget to make his so. Oh, the last video, no, the Tokuyami drawing I made for 2 months or 3 or 4, 2 months ago, more than 2 months. I didn't really know if it's gonna help you guys, but I was kind of happy to read one of the comments. It was Travis something. Wait a minute, guys. Wait. Travis YT. He wrote, "This helped me." It was 1 week ago when he wrote it, and I'm still glad to hear it, since I didn't know if it really was a tutorial for me. I don't know if I just repeated what I said. Who knows? Okay, let me just draw my mom again. Oh, yeah. And also kind of short edges here. Mao is. Yeah, and I forgot to mention something. If you like this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. And also let me know down in the comments if it helped you and what I should draw next, like cartoony or realism, almost realism, maybe a celebrity, Tom Holland, Zendaya, or something like that. I don't know why I just brought those two. Just something so I can draw. Maybe an anime character, which I kind of really like. I was kind of happy when I drew this piece over here. I can't really remember how to say it, but you know, the Demon Slayer thing. For Tanjiro Kamado. And I don't really know how much of you guys are going to see this video, but let me hope that this is going to be a great tutorial, even though I'm not really. Guys, wait a minute. So hey, I'm back. The main reason I just got interrupted is because my friend was here. We were just playing video games. Then we just got home. So that's why I was interrupted. And yeah, that's actually it. What happened? I got interrupted. It's two times right now, and maybe before the third time, I will try to finish this. Peace. So yeah, nothing much more to say. Kind of. Well, you need to remember that this needs to be more wider. His stomach needs to be more wider. Well, precisely, I can't do that. I just want to hurry up with this piece and maybe finish this off. Clearly, with I need to do something with his head and his torso. So, actually, where am I? Oh, there. I think I can make it a little bit wider than before. Maybe like this. Yeah, kind of perfect. I think it is perfect enough. And then you need to make it half circle. Well, you need to learn, if you want to master imagination drawings, you need to learn to think in 3D. So, for example, this glove, you need to think of the top part as an oval, like this, and even more an oval. So he got this part here, like this. I don't know if you can see it, but much more like this. And yeah, actually, and you need to kind of see his head, like more like a 3D, which I can't do. That's mainly the problem for me. Well, this tutorial would have been even more faster if I knew what I was going to do and if I didn't get interrupted these two times. So, oh shit. It's kind of hard to make these drawings since, you know, you almost got it comfortable, then you got interrupted. And when you try it again, you get interrupted. So it is kind of hard for me. Oh shit. Maybe I need like a timer for to know how much I should draw that maybe makes my drawings more perfectly. And by the way, this hand should be more likely larger. God damn. Gosh, I need to be more quicker. Well, I will try to upload my videos like weekly, once a week. And I don't know if I can, really, if I can. I don't know how much time I get to do these things, since I'm busy, even though it's holiday. Oh, come on, I can't draw this. Well, yeah, I can't draw this hand, so I need to just go more into it. Draw these legs and actually follow that pattern. If you think like that, so it's almost there. That's impossible. Yeah. Okay, so almost done. Actually, what I'm going to do next, I hope that it's hopefully recorded almost everything. Well, yeah, I hope so. I don't want to record this again. It will take more time to do that. So this is the sketch of Mao Mao, Heroes of Pure Heart. Yeah, actually, that's it. And in the next video, I will probably color this. Maybe I'm going to do that today, but before that, I forgot the cape. Actually, that's it. And let me just sign this piece. Matt. So yeah, next time I'm going to color it, and yeah, actually that's it. Before I'm going to leave this video, just draw these things more rougher because I was just light sketching it. So yeah, maybe ink it if you want to do that. I don't care, just do something. And see you at the next video where I'm going to color Mao Mao. See ya!